America. How was Kenya?
Oh, dude, it was... Before I left for Kenya, I had a lung infection. And then I went over there. And the dust and the smog in the city was so bad. So this should be very, very interesting.
You know, we're always looking for better ways, easier ways to do things, better workouts, things that will present better. And what's cool is that we've always got the guts to go with it. If there's a better way, we'll do it, even if that means, you know, something kind of last minute.
I'm guaranteed at least second today, right?
Yeah. Since our team's all local, it's a local super team, and they were all going to be here, we decided, hey, let's find a second Big Bob. And so we sent someone down yesterday in a truck to Valley CrossFit to pick up a Big Bob, bring it up, and just... It's even more exciting this way. Instead of going against the time's out the window now. They're just going head to head, winner takes all.
Gotta go.
I'll start the counter. Here we go, guys. Let's do it. You ready, Kenny? In 3, 2, 1, go! You guys are gonna need to help them out when they get to that sled. It's gonna be slow going, so. Short steps.
One, go.
One more time.
Good. No, not across. Let's go. Back end's not across.
Judge.
Hey. One,
that's
two, three.
Idiot, that's across. No way.
Everybody in, 22:43. 22:43. awesome, guys. We got kind of some interesting results that just happened. We had the seminar team finish at 1909, a new course record out here. But we got the team from Ute CrossFit that shattered the original seminar team time, 22:43. So they win the prize, and Dave's gonna get that.